Welcome to A Piece of Craft Thanksgiving Edition. I'm your host Amanda Spiva, and in today's episode, we'll be making Thanksgiving centerpieces for your dinner table. For my centerpiece, I'll be using artificial leaves and berries, candles, a glass bowl, and hordes of gourds. I'm going to start off by trimming some leaves. Next, we're going to make the tail of your turkey. Take the leaves you snipped off the branches and secure them with hot glue to the back end of your gourd.
Took my sister down to the ocean, but the ocean made me feel stupid. Those words of wisdom I had prepared all seemed to vanish into thin air.
Now it's time to construct the waddle.
But sister, it's the opposite of hallelujah.
If your turkey's feeling a little lonely at the table, feel free to construct a mini family for him or her. Now we have three beautiful turkeys ready for display. In addition to the gourds, I also purchased a glass bowl, candles, and greenery to arrange my centerpiece. Now it's time to arrange everything the way you want it. I'm going to use a few sprigs of this green to line the bottom of my bowl. Now it's time to put the finishing touches on your centerpiece and get ready to feast. Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving.